So, as I was saying, I'll start again. So, welcome. It's Tuesday night.
Your chat only allows me to write annals every 30 seconds, rolling on the floor laughing.
Really? I'll have to alter it in the settings. I'll have a look after. I've not been on this account for ages, so must have gone back to default. So yeah, we're at Suzuka doing the daily races. On the alternate account. Protecting my main one. And as some of you eagle eyes may have realised, I'm trying out another view, and I actually do like this view. Just that some tracks I find it really hard. Bit low, that.
I much rather bonnet can know. Wide of view, it's just missing a mirror.
Yeah, I must admit, I do prefer. I do like having the mirror there. I thought they would have done that, you know, with the. When it came out. Can't see any reason for not to have the mirror there on the bonnet view. But there must be a reason. Don't know. You have the mirror there in ACC, you have the mirror there in F1 now. So I just can't understand why. Well, I would have thought it would have done with in Gran Turismo 7. I would have thought when the game was launched, I thought that would be one of the as an option. Or do it as an update, in an update or something. Yeah, tried it on here. I was going to use the RCZ because I do like the RCZ at Suzuka. But I'm finding it a lot slower than the Porsche. And I love the RCZ. My favourite car. I've tried the thing, you know, the Lambo. And I don't know why, I'm just slower with a Lambo. I think I'm just used to the Porsche now, that's why. I think if I got used to the Lambo, it'd be alright. And I do like the Lambo in the bonnet, you know, in the bonnet cam.
I don't like it now, was one of my go-to cars. Not as sharp to handle and yay feel slower. Plus more
understeer. Yeah, there's a lot more understeer with it. And it's a lot slower now than what it used to be. Having said that, in the manufacturers on Saturday I did, it was the winning car in both lobbies at Nürburgring. So here we go guys. First one of the day.
Lambo is still strong and out. You have to abuse Lambo to be quick. Second gear used a lot. Good luck, man.
Cheers, guys. Cheers, Ian. Cheers, mate. Don't forget, guys. Smash the like button, give it a wee subscribe or follow if you're watching on Twitch. Right, let's see what my second account can get us. Let's see how much DR we can lose. Oh, I'm starting third. Wow. It's all about getting DR up on here. Here we go. What's he done? Come on, get round. Oh no! No. Here we go. Well, use it as a warm-up now. Can't believe I did that. Hey! Come on, man. Some more yellow flags are out. Someone's in the pits, eh?
Lucky, still might get a couple of places back. Head down.
Yeah, I just want to get DR up, that's all I want, Ian. Well, let's go. Let's see where we can get. A lot of these in the Lambos really sketchy. Oh, he's got a pen. Don't want him knocking me off. Need to concentrate, I'm driving bobbins. Another yellow flag out. Right, come on. Well, that's one. I'd say just use it as a warm-up race now. Thank you. Sheesh. Scary. I nearly have brown pants. I'm on my second account. I should have been up front, really. Forget, guys, give us a follow. Come here, man. Wow, wow, wow. I think that were meant, don't you? I think that guy meant that. I think Mr. Dude doesn't like K4M. I think that was a bit meant. I think he took him out to me. I think he was the one who took him out. Dear me. Ah, it's got to be. That's going to be a short. That's definitely going to be a short and a reel. Definitely. That was so funny. Oh. Just missed DR by one. Never mind. We'll get it in the next one. That was funny. That was so funny. It really was. Like, weren't funny for him. Right, let's get into the next one. Oh. My mistake, though. I can't blame anybody else. I took myself out there. Took myself out. That was so funny, that. Oh, dear me. Hopefully I can get a better one. All I want is top 8, really. Just want top 8 for DR. Get this account.
Feeding time at the zoo. Other than that mistake, you were smooth. So you have the next one. Want no worse than a podium from Y.
Yeah, hopefully. Alright, mate, I'll see you in a bit. Thanks for nipping in. Yeah, my idea. All right, mate. Yeah, I'm doing about 4 or 5 races, so. So yeah, it's just a matter of keeping consistent and keeping in the top 8. Obviously, if I get a win, I get a win. The higher, the better. Yeah, the higher the better. It's just about the I want DR up on this account, so. Not long till matching again. These races are not long, to be fair. It's the only decent one though this week. Yeah, it's generally decent, but I can't believe Daily C. Not even going to try it. 8 minutes for a Daily C. I prefer my longer races, but this is the only decent one. Right, here we go again, guys. Race two of the night. And I am starting third again. I've got Dude behind me. Right, let's get on track. That dude behind me, he's the one who took that guy out. Can't blame him though, he did take him out, I think. I think he was a bit annoyed at him, put it that way. Right, here we go. I need this corner right. Come on. Too late. Oh, late break. Come on. Come on. Need to keep going. Need to get a gap between me and dude at the back. Come on. Still sticking to me, dude. Come on. Come on now. Well, that was a good race for a change. For a change, that was a good race. Don't forget, guys, hit the like button, smash that like button, do the resubscribe or follow if you're on Twitch. That was a good race by that dude then. I enjoyed that race. Finally. Finally. They are up. Don't forget, guys, you can come and join me in chat if you want. Going into race number 3 now of the night. Gonna be on till around about 7:30, 7:45-ish. That was a good race, that. I enjoyed that. That dude was a good, he was a good, he's a good guy. He was the one who, he smashed into that guy though. I think he was a bit annoyed. Well, never mind. You just lose the yard doing that, and I can't be doing with that. Anyway, hope you're all enjoying your Tuesday nights. Hope you're all doing well. Hope you all had a good day. Wherever you are. Corner feels so, that first corner feels so different in race, trim. I've got a theory about these physics, I really have. I see no. They're supposed to have altered the tyre wear, apparently. But there's nothing to say what they've done. They've said that they've altered the physics. But there's nothing to say what they've done. In the patch notes, there's nothing to say what they've done. Just saying they've altered the physics. Some say they've altered the tyres. I don't notice that personally. Whether it's just my driving style, I don't know, but I don't notice it. What I do, I am noticing though, is the way the cars are on track. And they have altered the car settings, the suspension and stuff like that, and they've altered the aero. They've altered the Porsche's aero and all that. And I just find it funny how first they was letting everybody do suspension settings and this, that and the other. And I think that was a trial. To gain an average what people were doing. And they put that average in and it's not working. Because the GR3 cars feels very, very, very sketchy now. They do, I think they feel very, very sketchy. This Porsche definitely needs more aero. I think now it does anyway. But it's not made it faster. They've not made the cars faster at all. I don't think they have anyway. Just made them harder to drive. Here we go again, guys. Race number 3. I'm fourth. Number 4? Yeah, I'm fourth. I'm fourth. This is a different lobby. I think I've got upper lobby here. Right, so let's see how we get on in this one, guys. And gals. Deo, I'm not Johnny man, no. Don't know anybody in here. Let's go, Dale. Got lucky there, guys. Keep this up now. Come on. Come on. Come on now. Oh, too deep. Too deep, too deep. Come on. Should have defended that. That was a dive bomb on Earth. Oh, he's gone up. Well caught, my man. Well caught. Well caught, Dale. Oh, he's gone. They all struggling in that Lambo. Come on. Oh, just take it easy now. I'll set second from fourth. Yeah, I'll set second from fourth. I should have won, really. Should have defended that corner. And I didn't. I didn't think he was going to dive bomb from there, but he did. Well, that's more DR up.
Yo, good evening.
Evening, Truxy boy. You alright, mate? Well, there are three races, a last and two thirds. So. You join me on my last half an hour. The last half an hour. I'm going to do two more and then I'm going to call it a night then. I'll have done an hour and a half then. Just trying to get this DR up on this second account. Why is it not letting me in? Oh, it is. You alright, Trucks? Before you tell me, I know Ian told me, apparently you can't message, you can only message every 30 seconds for some reason. I've got to alter my Twitch settings, I've gone back to default on my chat, so, yeah, my settings have gone back to default. I've something wrong with it, so I'll have to have a look.
Sorry for the nudging last night, rolling on the floor laughing, I try keep it fair racing.
No, you're all right, mate. No. He's fine. That was a clear. It was a fair overtake. I wasn't bothered about it. It's all part of the game. You didn't set me out. I didn't set you out. You got in front. I actually moved out wide. I know you touched me and then went behind me at one point. But I went out wide because I knew you were faster. So I went out wide to let you through. I think you followed. I don't know what you did. I think you decided to do the same. You both decided to do the same with this nudge. But then you took me on the corner afterwards, which is fair dues. Hey, no. Good racing. It's good racing.
I had a few attempts. You was quick. I followed you rolling on the floor laughing, rolling on the floor laughing.
I do like that track. In fact, that was the best race I'd had on that track last night. The best race, because I do like it. But you know, I've not done it for ages. But I've not practiced it. Only for about an hour before the race. And it just seemed to gel. It took me ages to get that track. And last night, it just seemed to gel with me. I'll probably rubbish next time we use it. Don't forget, guys, if you've not followed me on Twitch, please give us a follow. And if you're on YouTube, give us a subscribe on there as well. No, only live on here. But this will be being uploaded to later on. I will be when I get my PC. Just saving up for it at the moment. Yeah, the first race of the night, took myself out. Spun off track. So up to now, I got back to 9th from still last. Then about a third, and I should have had a win there really. But I let him in, and I shouldn't have done.
Pitted on hard, spun on lap 3, pitted lap 14 onto soft.
Yeah, I believe so. I noticed when you went in, I thought, hey? Had. I started on mediums. I got told it was either 20 or 21 laps. So I started on mediums and I did 9 on mediums and I did 11 on softs.
Mediums felt terrible in practice.
I thought softs felt great, to be honest. But a lot of them were having tyre issues with it. But I was alright, I got 11 laps out of them. So I'm second in this one. So we're starting second in this one. Let's see how we get on. Got Tommy Gaff behind me. Race 4 of the night, guys. Race 4. God, he died bombed. Right, come on. All kicking off behind. Oh, P1's binned it. Come on. got a healthy gap to behind, so just a matter of taking it easy now. Come on now. Come on. Tommy Gass is well away. Flying. Thought he'd make a mistake there then. Thank you. Did I see a penalty on his car then? Get round, come on. Thought I'd seen a penalty on his car. That's another podium, hopefully. Oh, we've lost it. Oh, what a win. How the hell, what a lucky win that was. Oh, Tommy, I'm so sorry about that. How to nick a win. Oh, I can't believe that. How to nick a win. That was unlucky. So unlucky. At least he got second though, but wow. So unlucky. So, well, we're doing one more, guys, I think so. Let's have a look, see what time it is. Oh, no, that's it. I'm going to call it a night there. I've got to go out, so... Got to go out in a bit. I'm going to end that on a high, I think. I'm going to end this stream on a high. That was so unlucky, that. Where is he? Oh, where's unlucky? Oh, he's left. Well, guys, I'm going to end the stream there. I've been on for a good hour and a half now, and I have got to go out in a bit.